Orlato is the company leader in the jewelry market in Italy. Tonight we are opening the new Milan store with the new format. Our new store will be extended to every Morellato store in the world, more than 200 stores actually. We have two wonderful guests, Melissa Satta and Elena Santarelli. The more than guests are friends of Morellato, like Irina Shayk, the ambassador of our DV campaign, with the new Spring Summer collection, horn collection, natural horn, natural agata, because Morellato use always natural and precious element in the jewels.
Siamo state scelte io e Melissa Satta per l'apertura di questo negozio qui in Corso Buenos Aires. Prima abbiamo scherzato con l'amministratore delegato, ha detto sì, ok, ci ha invitato due italiane, però ha preso una modella russa, cioè un po' un controsenso. Io dico che a volte non c'è bisogno per forza di spendere 2.000-3.000 euro per un gioiello, può esserci anche un gioiello da 50, 60, 70 euro, 20, 30 euro, l'importante è che ti faccia stare bene. Un bacio a tutti i telespettatori di Fashion TV, ciao!
We are here in this amazing jewelry shop for Morellato, and I think it's the new opening and it's Valentine's Day, so it's the best time to come and maybe watch even some jewelry. The campaign is amazing, and I even saw the collection, it's very nice, very young, so yeah, you should come and see it. Choose them by myself because I like to have my style. The outfit of tonight is a little bit like a doll because it's more romantic. It's Valentine's Day, so I thought it was perfect. And I have to thank just Cavalli and Cavalli that always like send me the best clothes. Never disrespect me. Got one big old He know how to put it down. He know how to put it down. We do it all. A big kiss to Fashion TV and enjoy Valentine's Day!